Oh, that was fucking intense. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's pretty less.
Oh, I need to get some space in between me and him. Woo.
So, I need a recap on what happened. Jeez.
I don't even know. That guy just intimidated me. Just everything about him, dude. He was. I mean, I get hiding in plain
He's
sight, but
lucky I didn't shoot him.
I don't know. Why would you shoot him? He must have had bodyguards or something. He had a lot of money. I mean, like, a lot,
Yeah,
because he was like,
he's pretty. He's
he was, she was,
pretty rich.
it was pretty hard to find too. Yep, he seems like the perfect pain in the ass, but also probably pays magnificently. So I say we stay in,
How much do you think he pays?
honestly, probably an easy million per job. I don't know. Something amazing, hopefully. I mean, we are just goons after all, but we are pretty amazing goons, I'd say.
Yeah, I mean, we could probably take down maybe three bodyguards, if so.
Yeah. I mean, I get hiding in plain sight, but Jesus Christ, you know what I mean? Like a police
Yeah.
station, that's excessive. That is just excessive.
Hey, boss. So I got this pistol that can take down like three guys in under 2 seconds.
What is that?
It's called the. Hold on, I'm gonna look through my bag here. It's called the AP pistol.
AP pistol? Yeah,
Yeah.
isn't that like a what's inside of like an Uzi without the casing or something? That's like,
I
yeah,
think
it's like
so.
that's like the actual thing that you, it's like inside the Uzi. Then that's nice. So it's like a little pistol Uzi. That's nice.
Yep. I always keep it on my
I
side
actually had
anyways.
one of those. I lost it though, somewhere in my house.
I can probably help you find it.
Anyway, you wanna go to your house? We can chill out. I got
I mean, yeah.
a bag here. So my Oh fuck. Shit, do I know where I'm driving?
Here, I'll place a thing on the GPS.
Yeah, thanks. I was just spaced out when I was talking.
That's my house.
Place it again?
That's where my house is.
I can't see it. It's like bugging the fuck out. Alright, you know what? I think I
You
know
just
where
wanna
you.
let me drive?
I think I know where your house is. Now that I think about it.
Just keep going up, just keep going up, and then turn right, and then turn right again. While going up, then turn right, then turn a little bit to your
Like right
left,
here?
and then. No, wrong way.
Oh fuck. Shit, man.
Keep going straight. Keep going straight. Like, turn right and then keep going straight. Tell you the direction, sorry.
Right.
Right. Left, obviously. Okay, keep going, keep going.
Oh, right up here.
Right. Yep. Right. Then turn left when you see that corner.
Oh yeah, I remember it now. So like this corner right here?
Yep.
Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah, I get this bag that I take around for special
Right.
occasions like us finally finding this man who's supposed to pay amazing.
Hey, boss, how long have we been working together?
For about 8 years, somewhere around there.
Impressive.
Yeah, I'm surprised we haven't gotten sick of each other yet. Usually, any busy associates that I have known for about 8 years or a little less, I've already pissed off enough. All right, let's go inside. All right, pretty nice house. All right, so I may have brought something. There's a
What's your
little
name?
bag that I keep around just in case we have a party because of our new acquaintance with that man in the blue suit, and I feel like it's pretty good. Here I'll name off some of the stuff I have. All right, here we just have some weed. Over here we have some crack or cocaine. Right over here we have meth. I don't know if you're into that. We got pipes for the crack, and we got some more weed. This is a face brand watch. And acid. So, what do you think about that?
Seems pretty good.
So, I mean, it's just a big assortment of drugs, you know. I mean, I named off a good bit of them, like weed and stuff like that.
Hold on, I need to go check my closet real quick. Let me see if something's there. Please tell me it's there. Please tell me my fucking... Please tell me my fucking stuff's there.
Alright. I'm gonna hit this fucking bong.
There we go. Okay. We're good. Hopefully possible now. Alright, we're good.
Alright, you know what I think?
What's up?
I think we should just take all the drugs. We should just take them. I mean, I got the paper to roll the joints.
Alright.
If you want to do that, we can. We got the bong here. We got all that shit.
Alright.
You willing to do that shit?
Yeah. I'll probably hit, take a hit.
Alright. You got beer in the fridge? Sorry for party rocking. Hey, fucking sit down, sit down. Sit down, yeah. So, I got an idea, right?
Alright,
what if
idea?
We, you know how Pablo had his own cartel? What if we make our own cartel?
Yep.
What if we go into his territory? His territory with, like, the gang, like, the, like, Vagos, those, that cartel? And we go ask their members to help us with our cartel. I'm thinking, like, the boss cartel or something, because I'm like, I'm the boss, and like, you're the boss. You know,
I'm just a helper. Let's be honest.
You know, just go fucking, go ask the Vagos. Go ask them.
All right, time to go. Hey guys, are you interested in joining my cartel?
Hell no. You better bounce. Now. Go. No, get the fuck out of here, you goofy ass bitch. So what, are you suicidal or something, bitch? You better get the fuck out of here, boy. Get out of here. What territory do you think this is?
No, alright, I'm sorry.
No, get out of here.
I'm sorry. Find anyone wanting to be a part of the gang.
Really? Oh, shit. Alright, hold up, I'm getting a call.
I had to shoot a couple of guys, too.
Hold on, I'm getting a call. Right. Well, that's fine. I'm getting a call, hold on. Hello?
Hey there. We're gonna need you to come over to my house. We're gonna talk over dinner. Got some business to take care of.
Alright, where's the address?
I'll send you the address in a second.
Alright, I got you.
Alright, bye.
Michael?
Yep.
We have to go over to the boss's house. He needs us for something.
Alright. Got the address?
Yeah, I got the address. Just follow me. He'll text it to us in a second. Alright, this is the place. Let's go.
Alright.
Probably take these glasses off, because I put them on when I was high. Alright.
This is
the
place.
This is a nice place.
Okay, so...
Hello?
A couple of people here.
Oh shit, here he is.
Howdy, boss.
Don't you all ever sit here and just think that we've been doing business for too long?
I mean, we just started doing business.
Bane, yeah.
Alrighty.
Alright, what'd you bring us here for?
We got some business to take care of up in the Sandy Shores area. We have to take care of someone had to be a hitman, and then also we probably have some hitmans on our back at the same time.
Okay.
We need to go up there and take out our target and recover some valuable information from them, USB specifically, with computer information to Maze Bank, we will get access to so much money that we would have nothing. We would not be able to do anything with it.
All right. Well, how much are we getting paid for this?
25% each.
25%. You said it was a lot of money.
We're looking at probably well over $13 billion here within Maze Banker.
So that probably 25 means each. Get...
I take 25, you take 25, Michael here takes 25, and then we have another guy take 25, and that's just our fencing costs.
Jesus Christ. Alright, so well, yeah, that sounds like a deal.
But also, like I said, we have Hitman on our back, too. We gotta be watching our backs at all times. We're always expecting to get shot. Now, feel free to go grab a coffee, some water. We're done here.
Alright, yeah, definitely. We'll be out of here in a second. Holy shit. Michael, he just said $13
billion. Dude, that's probably like 2 million for us, right? Like,
2 million?
For both of us.
You are just... There's something wrong with you. There's something wrong with you.
Yeah, obviously.
Jesus.
But...
Look at all this. Very expensive shit. What is this up here?
Is this like a pole or something?
What... the fuck?
We could like... Wow.
What is he? We got some wine?
You know what? I'm just gonna take a few of these.
Yeah, for sure.
All good?
Oh, yeah, we can play games. That's nice.
Alright, I think we should go.
Alright.
We've been here for a little bit too long.
Don't want to piss him off.
Yeah, I said we get out of here. He's still at that table. I don't even know. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, we're just gonna leave. Okay, gotta get out of here. That's a lot of money.
Alright.
Jesus Christ, that's a lot of money.
Yeah, man. I mean, 25%? Really? I'm not complaining.
25%? Dude, that's a lot of money.
Yeah.
What type of... I don't know. Well, let's just get back to the house. Alright, just park like here. Oh, we're just gonna park a little closer like this.
Alright.
Well, let's go.
Alright. I got drunk right there. So, any other plans today?
Well, I do have a plan.